let's just play a little bit off of this Double Rhoads, we're going to call it. The precursor to the King V, named after Robin Crosby. But this is like one of the first. This is a made in January of 84. So that's really, you know, Jackson had just started. You could tell by the way it's on there, written on there. There's just, it changes. It's changed over time. But see there, we can just see those old Jacksons are different. And what, I think they just use plain, it doesn't say Jackson, I can, it could say something, but you gotta remember I'm blind as a bat. But whatever, it's very cool. This is exactly how I got it, except for the, you know, the knobs. And I haven't changed it, and I got it a long time ago. Long time. I didn't buy it from Jackson, but when I bought it, I'm like, this has got to be one of Robin's. And back then, you could actually call them and say, can I find out? Or you could enter it in, and sometimes they'd email it. Enter in, and they'd say, yes, this was sold to, or it was made on this date, and sold to this person, and the color was this. So it hasn't changed at all. And it was sold to, well, it actually wasn't sold to Robin Crosby. It was sold to his management company. And then no one registered it from there until I got it in the mid-90s when I started making money. I started buying things again. Because at, you know, end of the 90s, end of the 80s, I was playing bass. You know, guitar was done. And I was doing my thing until 95, and then I stopped. Boop! Because that was my cutoff. Non-millionaire, touring the world, and, you know, houses and all sorts of stuff. Like 29, 30, boop, stop, go to school. And that should be for everybody. And then you get a real job, and then you put this as your hobby or your passion. Right? Right. Even if you have an accident, can only play, it's still fun, and I still love it. Yeah. name. I don't know what. It's got to be, though. I don't know what. Tell me. Someone tell me what I was just playing. I don't know. It's got to be Iron Maiden. The other one was Vinnie Vincent. I don't know the song. I just know the first part.
Thank you.
Something's burning. I can smell it, man.
Thank you.